Hello folks, in today's video I'm going to show you one of the most powerful features Moho Studio has ever released. Yeah, the 360 degrees smart bone. Before this update, things were, let's say, complicated. Check this arm for example. Using the old method, if you want a clean arm rotation, you had to create one smart bone for when the lower arm goes up and create another smart bone for when it goes in the opposite direction, and sometimes even more. It was frustrating, English, time consuming, and honestly not very effective, because after doing all the hard work, you rotate the arm and this happened. Yeah, not good.
But
in this update everything changes. Let me quickly create a fancy nasty arm to explain this. By the way, I suck at drawing hands, so I'll borrow one from Pinterest. And finally I found this hand. Boom bam, we good. Now let's set up this arm using a 360 degree smart bone. Select all your arm layers and right click group with selection. Next, right click the group and switch it to bone layer. Click add bone, create upper arm bone, lower arm bone and hand bone. Click the bind layer icon, select a layer, then click the corresponding bone and repeat for all parts. Once done, test it, you should see something like this. Now comes the magic. Select the bone we want, in this case the lower arm bone. Open the action panel with Ctrl key and click new action, then hit OK. Oh, focus, focus time, real focus. Close everything, everything. But don't you piss. Alright, let's continue. Go to any frame you want. I'll use frame 66. Hold shift and rotate the bone until it comes back to its initial position. This is not optional. You must return the exact starting position. That's how Moho activates the 360 degrees much more. Now just correct the shapes during the rotation, add between in. You are free to do anything in this step. When you finish, the final frame must match the initial shape. Also, after fixing everything, simply copy the initial keyframes and paste it on frame 66 for every layer you modified. In my case, I only modified two layers, the lower arm and the upper arm. Now let's test it. Look at this. No matter how much I rotate the arm, no collapsing, no breaking. Look at it. Tell me this isn't insanely cool. That's exactly why I love Moho. And that's it for today. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that button so you don't miss future videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Tschüss. A subscriber.